Thank you, women. Thank you for manipulating us, ruining our lives, depression, victim blaming, trust issues, using us for our bodies, turning me into the villain.